The heavy American sanctions imposed on Iran for decades have pushed the Iranian government to invest heavily for self-sufficiency in air defense. Over the past few years, Iran Air Defense Forces have developed an integrated multi-layered air defense system network with a mixture of indigenous technology and reverse engineering of Russian and American missile systems. They have employed a variety of air defense systems for short, medium, and long range. The chief commander of Iran Air Defense Force introduced Iran as one of the top 10 countries in the field of air defense systems radar and said that the entire space of Iran is now covered by powerful radars of the defense network. This multifunctional network is an integrated assembly of missile launch capabilities, computer programs, radars, and early missile warning systems, all designed to function together. The inner layer of this network is short-range anti-aircraft systems including Zubin, Azarakhsh, and Majid, which defend against low-altitude airborne threats, primarily helicopters, drones, low-flying rockets, and aircraft. The new short-range air defense system Zubin is called the Iranian version of the Iron Dome due to its high effectiveness against drones and low-altitude cruise missiles with over 90% success rate. With high mobility and 360-degree defense capability, it is capable of tracking 100 targets and simultaneously engaging 8 with its vertically launched missiles. Its performance and capabilities exceed those of Israel's Iron Dome system. It was designed specially to protect Tehran from potential Israeli airstrikes. The Majid is a low-altitude missile system fully developed by the Iranian defense industry. It has an early missile warning radar that can detect 300 targets at the same time. It can operate in 360-degree angles within a range of 15 kilometers. The Defense Ministry of Iran has recently unveiled a powerful homemade low-altitude short-range air defense system for confronting airborne threats. According to Iran's defense minister, the Azarakhsh missile defense system can detect and destroy targets up to 50 kilometers away. It is equipped with 4 guided missiles on its launcher vehicle. What makes the Azarakhsh missile interesting is that it is an imitation of the American short-range AIM-9 Sidewinder air-to-air missile that was introduced into the U.S. Navy in 1956 and was later adopted by the U.S. Air Force in 1964. It is actually the most widely used air-to-air missile in the West. The Azarakhsh is a combination of an anti-tank and a short-range surface-to-air missile. Iran has incorporated anti-armor and anti-aircraft models into this missile, making it capable of penetrating armored vehicles and intercepting fighter jets. The Tor-M1 is an Iranian variant of the Russian Tor anti-aircraft and anti-ballistic missile system designed to shoot down guided weapons day and night in bad weather and jamming situations. With the integration of advanced computing facilities, it can protect against electronic warfare. In 2021, this system was successfully tested by the Iranian army against 4 simultaneous short-range, high-speed targets with a 100% success rate. Yazara is an Iranian upgraded short-range air defense system with electro-optical equipment that can detect and track targets in heavy jamming of radars. It has a full mobile version named Hertz-9, which uses the most technologically advanced computer software and the latest navigation system. The middle layer of Iran's air defense shield is an array of medium-range systems such as Sivam Khordad, Armin, and Mursad, which defend up to 8 times the area of an American Patriot missile battery by using advanced 360-degree surveillance, fire control sensors, and lightweight vertical launchers. With longer range than short-range air defense network, the medium-range air defense systems can destroy helicopters, cruise missiles, ballistic, air-launched missiles, and guided bombs. The Sivam Khordad is a mobile surface-to-air missile system that has proven to be highly effective in operations, as it has recently shot down an American RQ-4 Global Hawk drone 13 kilometers off the Iranian coast. This system uses an active phased array engagement radar and a surveillance radar. It can destroy fighters and drones with high precision even in the heavy radar jamming and electronic countermeasures. With 9 ready-to-fire missiles, each battery of this system can detect 100 targets, engage 4, and guide 2 missiles on a target, all at the same time. This system has been upgraded to a more powerful version that has the capability to detect and destroy 6 targets simultaneously, including fighter jets, stealth bombers, combat drones, and cruise missiles within a range of 200 kilometers. Iran has unveiled a powerful homegrown anti-ballistic missile defense system. The Arman is a mobile air defense system that has both a medium range and a high altitude. Iranian defense minister said the Arman missile system can simultaneously confront 6 targets at a distance of 120 to 180 kilometers. It is one of the few Iranian air defense systems that are capable of countering tactical ballistic missiles. It is also furnished with short-range self-protection capabilities. The system is capable of detecting fighter aircraft, cruise missiles, and unmanned combat aerial vehicles from 180 kilometers away, and is able to track them within a range of 120 kilometers. The system can also detect stealth targets from a distance of 85 kilometers, and can intercept and destroy them within a range of 45 kilometers. Mersad is a low to mid-range air defense system that can highly resist electronic warfare with a new advanced algorithm for guiding the missile into its target. Having a 3D radar with a 250 kilometers range and ability to track 100 targets simultaneously, this system fires Shaheen supersonic anti-ballistic missiles, which are reverse-engineered, upgraded versions of the American MiM-23 Hawk surface-to-air missiles. It has been improved to a more modern variant with much longer range, higher altitude, the more precise Shalamche missile, which successfully shot down the Karar drone in a test fire. The Ra'ad is a homegrown modern aerial defense system designed specially to confront American fighter jets. In December 2012, it was successfully tested by the Iranian Navy. The Tabas air defense system can intercept ballistic missiles, cruise missiles, smart bombs, drones, and even anti-radiation missiles, which are used to evade enemy air defense. With a detection range of 350 kilometers, each battery of this system carries 9 interceptor missiles. Finally, the outer layer of Iran's air defense is a sophisticated network of long-range systems, like the Bavar 373, Talash, and Miran, which can destroy stealth fighter jets and anti-radar stealth missiles. The Talash is both a medium and long-range missile system with electronic warfare capabilities. It fires the Sayyad family of interceptor missile, which is a reverse-engineered version of the American RIM-66 standard missile. The Bavar 373, which is a competitor to the world's most advanced Russian S-400 air defense system, and is capable of shooting down the most powerful American fifth-generation fighter aircraft, including the F-22, the B-2 Spirit stealth bomber, and F-35 stealth fighter jets. Experts have claimed that the latest version of this Iranian system is superior to the Russian S-400 system and the American MM-104 Patriot missile system. According to an Iranian brigadier general, the latest version of Bavar 373 has capabilities that outstrip the Russian S-400 as increased detection range from 350 to 450 kilometers, and a tracking range increased from 260 to 400 kilometers. It can destroy cruise missiles, ballistic missiles, drones, stealth fighters, bombers, and even airdrop nuclear bombs in any weather, and even in the heaviest jamming of electronic systems. The Bavar 373 has been proven to be able to track F-35 stealth fighters, as the system's radars have recently detected several American F-22 and F-35 fighters near the Iranian borders. The Miran is a system capable of hitting the Israeli F-35 stealth fighters in an impressive range of 320 kilometers. it can fire four Mehran-1 missiles at the same time. Multiple Iranian missile defense systems are capable of being launched vertically, which made it possible for them to be deployed in Iranian warships. The Iranian Navy has reportedly added the Sayad-2 air defense missiles to its frigates and destroyers. Despite the heavy American sanctions and challenges, Iran continues to upgrade its capabilities in air defense.